Superbugs? Check. Superpower DNA sequences? Check. Cheetos? Check. Yesterday's superbug competition was fun. One of the bugs we mutated ended up with superpower laser eyes. That bug won and seems like a good candidate for the antibiotic resistance problem. Day says there is one last thing to accomplish for my first couple weeks of work. Apparently, another one of the strands of DNA we found while cloning gave the organism mind control powers, which he thinks he can harness as an even more promising antibiotic-resistant strain of bacteria than that of the laser-shooting one.
It's all about the love, man.
Yep, Paul has completely lost it. For this final project, we're going to send our superbugs to a special 3D printer designed for biological items. Day says it'll allow us to try our bugs for real and see if they work. The printer is off-site, so we have to send our DNA sequence to a separate team, which will handle the wet lab work. Alright, so I've sent over my code with the various superbugs to the 3D printing site. I'd better call over there and see if they've received it.
National Security Agency, Bill speaking.
Hi. Wait, who did you say this was?
The National Security Agency.
Oh, I'm sorry. I think I have the wrong number. Alright, I think I've finished up my code again. I've wrapped it into what most people would call a class, which is kind of like a container for managing complexity in computer code. Day says maybe we'll talk about that in future vlogs, but for now, I've posted a little code online and I should probably send the real DNA sequence over to the printer. So I just send this and...
At exactly 1:48 p.m. today, the U.S. President has made an announcement. A mad hugging has broken out worldwide. Dictators across the world have stepped down. Politicians everywhere have stopped accepting corporate bribes. Governments have made broad statements about increasing equality and improving human rights. Steam summer sale is more epic than ever. Wait, I'm told we have more information from, one of our partners. Yes? It looks like we're now going to turn to Dennis Ritchie.
Oh, crap.